Welcome to another CPTV episode, starting this episode with Grandma. Stand up, Grandma. Ready? One, two.
Then it leaves bottom. Ah, sama kasan na. Thank you.
Okay, let's pray.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless us, O Lord, and this our gift.
Hello.
Hi.
Stand up, Grandma. One, two.
Salamat dugo kay pama niya o buka na ako ito.
Okay. One.
Magkasakit may grandma.
Okay, bye-bye.
Okay. Eh, nakamama ko. Gusto ka ako saan nakapupuntalan mo ko.
Okay. Currently working on a beat. Trying to find a bass line and a lead for this hook portion of the beat. I have something in my head, but I still have a hard time thinking of melodies in my head and getting it down on the keyboard, so I'm trying to practice that. Learn music theory, learn your scales. Those are the two things that I recommend learning, and it'll take you so far, so far. What I do is I'll record that at a higher octave so I can hear if the notes are on key, and then I'll pitch it down an octave. Hey. Thank you to everybody that has purchased a Pay Your Producer t-shirt. I really appreciate it. I'm about to show you guys how I go about packaging and sending off these t-shirts. So when someone makes an order, I'll go to the stock room, AKA my closet, running low on stock, and then I'll bring it over here, fold it up once, twice, insert a handwritten letter into the shirt, grab a package, insert shirt, seal the deal. Now I don't currently have the labels with the adhesive on the back, so I gotta cut it out myself and tape it onto the package. It's like arts and crafts. Now that we got it cut out, apply shipping label. There you go. Package with the label, ready to ship out. Did some things, ate some things. Now I'm going to go pick up Murs because we're going to a concert tonight. We're going to see Future. I forgot the other people that are on the bill, and I didn't buy my ticket. Everybody pitched in to buy me a ticket, so thank you to Germ, Jay, Murs, and Rizelle for pitching in to buy me a ticket. About to go pick up my cousin Murs, and then we're gonna head to Rizelle's house to pregame. Let's do this. What the f***? That dude looks like he got recycled.
Yeah, you don't know yet.
Oh, you got braids? I hella see it. I'm here with our first attendee, Murs. Let's go pick up Jay.
Baby. Yo, what's up, everyone? Everyone's looking like a snack.
There it is, guys. Drink of choice, secret. You guys will find out. To the show.
Yo, you can see my underwear!
Explain what just happened.
Dude, they told me to stretch, and I stretched.
He stretched his pants.
I stretched my pants.
That's a wrap. I'm parched. Another day in the life or weekend with Chris Punsalan. That's me. I'm here at Jay's house. That's Jay's house. We're heading to Rizal's house. I feel like we just did this a few days ago, but we're heading to Rizal's house to plan for our future Europe trip, which is coming up in a couple weeks. So let's do this. Also, shout out to Rockstar. This is not a plug. This is not a paid advertisement. But Rockstar, if you want to sponsor me, because I drink this every fucking day, please email me.
Yo, so we're here at the post office dropping off a couple packages. Shout out to the people that bought these. I'm not gonna show your address, but thank you for purchasing.
I hope it fits.
See ya.
Daily dose of mokes.
Daily mokes.
The daily mokes. Anything you'd like to say to your fans, Mokes? Anything you'd like to say? No!
Just got back home from Rizal's house. Planning went really well. But now I gotta head back out with my parents to go pick up my grandma. And the reason you guys see me my grandma sometimes into the car is because me and my parents take care of my grandmother Monday through Friday, and then every weekend she goes to different aunties and uncles' houses just so she can get out the house. So she'll spend the weekend over at a different auntie or uncle's house, and then we'll pick her up on Sunday night. So that's what we're about to go do. Let's go.
You.
Night, Grandma.
What day is today?